Hachette Audio presents Brave New You, strategies, tools, and neurohacks to live more courageously every day. Written by Dr. Mary Poffenroth. Read by Dr. Mary Poffenroth. Please see supplementary PDF for related activities and images. To those who thought they were the only ones afraid. To anyone who's desired the courage to say yes. To those who were told to live life small while yearning to live it big. To anyone who wishes for fortune to favor their bravery but needs just a little boost. Journey with me. You belong here. Introduction. The time of treating fear as a private, disgraceful moral failing is over. Instead of pretending to be fearless, Brave New You will show you how to unlock your inner bravery with a deeper understanding about the nature of our fears and surprisingly easy-to-use tools for living with them. Our journey will help you move from awareness to knowledge and ultimately to wisdom so you can begin to navigate through today's most common fears and build a bigger, better, and more fulfilling life. My goal is to give you the ability to dive deeper into who you are so you can courageously enjoy your life's full potential without being limited by your fears. Brave New You is a compass for navigating the often turbulent waters of worry, unease, and panic. I, too, have been caught in the unyielding grip of self-doubt, dread, and seemingly never-ending anxious thoughts. As a biopsychologist and researcher, my solution was to jump into the science for answers, all of which I share with you here. Whether you're a seasoned captain cruising familiar fears or a newcomer to the rough seas of troubled thoughts and frightening feelings, this book will offer solace and proven strategies for charting a course through tough inner challenges. Brave New You speaks to the dreamer, hesitant to take that first step, to the overthinker, trapped in the labyrinth of what-ifs, and to anyone seeking a path to reclaim their life from the clutches of fear. I built Brave New You around three simple but rarely discussed truths. One, what we've been taught about fear is wrong. Two, courage is not a finite resource. It is fluid and expandable. Three, courage is a practice. This audiobook is divided into three sections, moving from awareness to knowledge to wisdom. In every chapter, you'll be able to dive deeper with exploration prompts in our courage quests while learning core neurohacks with bravery breaks. Neurohacks are physical and psychological, non-invasive shortcuts that will boost memory, focus, and creativity, and help you feel more satisfied and powerful. Brave New You is not meant to be a textbook, but rather an opportunity to challenge your assumptions about fear, unravel every myth you've ever been told about it, and rebuild a braver you. This will be a narrative-driven journey. And fair warning for you hardcore science folks, I will be anthropomorphizing some anatomical and physiological processes to make them more palatable and fun for a wider audience. Beginning with part one, Reimagining Fear and Courage, you'll learn how you're already hardwired for bravery. In this section, you'll build the foundations needed to dismantle the cages fear has built around you as you explore the latest research on the neurobiology and psychology of fear. Then, part two, the cages of fear will reveal the role society plays in our experience of fear and what we can do to affect positive change. Finally, in part three, the keys to courage, we accelerate our tool learning as we set out on our quest for a life where each new day becomes an opportunity to explore, learn, and grow, unburdened by the constraints of apprehension. Our brains are not fixed. They're capable of immense change and growth. Neurohacks are like cheat codes that help you update and refresh how you think, feel, and behave in response to life's stressors. When we break free from the cages fear has built around us, we deepen our relationships with others as authenticity replaces the need for self-protection, allowing us to foster the meaningful connections we long to build. Challenges transform from obstacles into stepping stones, leading us to uncharted territories rich with adventure and self-discovery. With courage as your compass, your journey becomes not just a passage of time, but a truly great adventure. Writing Brave New You was one of the hardest things I've ever done in my life because I wanted to offer you a deeper look into moments where I personally applied the tools you will find in this audiobook. Never before have I put words to many of the tender experiences you'll hear here. I felt it essential to be vulnerable, open-hearted, and brave, since I'm asking the same of you. I was raised to hide my true self, to only show a polished, shiny version of me to everyone, all the time. But I now know that is not how one flourishes. We humans love stories, and we thrive when we feel connected. So this audiobook is part how-to, part story, and entirely about making you feel less alone in your struggles to navigate life's everyday worries. Come with me as I run from a bear, jump out of a plane, examine how my own fears held me back, and, hardest of all, navigate a complicated maternal relationship from start to finish. Brave New You is also a kind of culmination of my own fear practice, written for the person I once was, who was forever trying to navigate unfamiliar spaces without a map. My goal is to guide you to a future that is brighter and bolder than you ever thought possible. This audiobook gives you permission to embrace your fear as a normal human emotion while providing you with the tools to minimize the time you spend in discomfort. In fact, you're going to feel your fear with wild abandon, knowing you will be stronger on the other side of it. For me, mastering my ordinary fears was the key to unlocking success and happiness beyond my wildest dreams, both in my career and my personal life. I soon realized that the tools and strategies I developed could help others transform how they respond to new opportunities, risk-taking, and change. Through my work, I've empowered tens of thousands to embrace their fear and take action to transform their life using the very tools you will find in this audiobook. No one has all the answers, including me. But what I do know is that the way we speak, think, and live with fear requires sweeping change. This begins by ceasing to pretend that fear doesn't exist. For too long, we've been made to believe that fear is a dark, intangible force that, by its very nature, is too difficult to handle. Even worse, we're taught that feeling fear is shameful and should be endured in silence. Instead, let us radically reimagine fear in a way that allows us to leverage our body's natural responses for better health, confidence, and resilience. Brave New You was created to give you the tools you need to become the architect of your own destiny. So, it's time to let go of everything you thought you knew about fear and come with me as we create a more courageous tomorrow. Honestly, could anything be braver? Part 1. Reimagining Fear and Courage. Chapter 1. Fear is your ally. To soar toward what's possible, you must leave behind what's comfortable. Cicely Tyson. Regardless of whether it's mental or physical, fear is often cast as the ominous adversary, a formidable force threatening to freeze us in place or make us run away screaming. However, within the shadowy realms of trepidation lies a profound paradox. Fear, when harnessed and understood, can emerge as an unexpected ally on the journey of self-discovery and growth. Fear is one of the most primal and powerful emotions humans experience. It alerts us to danger and motivates us to take action, two critical facets for survival dating back to our species' earliest days. However, much of what is socially taught about fear ranges from completely wrong to wildly unhelpful. As kids, we're taught that fear is an undesirable, even shameful emotion. So, we grow into adults who see fear as a sign of weakness, something to be avoided, escaped, or conquered, but never discussed and always hidden. We go through life feeling like we're the only ones to be scared of the unknown or terrified we're not good enough. But I have a secret for you. Neither of us are alone. In fact, we're all afraid of being afraid. Just as a compass guides explorers through uncharted territories. Fear.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.